Hi, in this video, we are going to learn the selective reduction of cyanide. That is, we are going to reduce hex-4-ennitrile in presence of diisobutyl aluminium hydride, that is DIBAL H. Let's write the structure of hex-4-ennitrile, CH3, CH, double bond, CH, single bond, CH2, CH2, C, triple bond, N. We are going to reduce it in presence of DIBAL H. That is diisobutyl aluminium hydride. Okay. What happens? Hydrogen. Two hydrogen will be get attached in this compound. One hydrogen to this carbon and another hydrogen to this nitrogen. So we get CH3, CH, double bond, CH, single bond, CH2, CH2, single bond, CH, double bond, NH. This is a imine. When imine on further hydrolysis, now we are going to hydrolysis it. That is H2O is going to be added. This hydrogen will get attached to this nitrogen and this oxygen to this carbon. What happens? CH3, CH, double bond, CH, single bond, CH2, single bond, CH2, and here CHO. So we get an aldehyde. This H2 and this NH will get removed as NH3, as ammonia. Let's write the name for the structures. This is hex-4-ennitrile. And we get an imine. Imine on hydrolysis, we get hex-4-enal. Hex 4, because in the fourth carbon double bond is present, so 4 in here aldehyde, so al. So we get an aldehyde hex-4-enal along with this ammonia. Let's summarize the reaction. When isobutyl aluminium hydride selectively reduces the hex-4-ennitrile to form an imine, which on further hydrolysis it gives an aldehyde, that is hex-4-enal. Thank you.